Street is home to Alexander Funeral Home West Chapel. It was built by Alva Alexander in 1931. Alva's father, Isaac Alexander, started the family business in January 1880 in Du Bois County. In 1939, Isaac